pineapple. There was an experiment done on pineapples for 2 weeks for people with floaters in their eyes. That's when you look around and you see what looks like a little, it's almost like protein floating around, or they're very annoying. It looks like there's something just moving around with your vision. And I happen to have them. And for 2 weeks, people ate pineapples, and they apparently help out because they have bromelain in them. So I'm going to experiment and see how it works out for me. And I will.